He's extremely young at heart. Yeah, everybody enjoys Joe. Joe says wild stuff. He's awesome.
You know, one of the things I want to talk to you about was that
when me and Ashley
start moving, it's exciting because, you know, things are actually happening. All of a sudden, there's a stop. And I could tell that it's become a little too real, and she's pulling back. It's almost like, slow down, Evan. Maybe she's not wanting to do this right now, and I don't want to push too hard.
Yeah, and she's a perfectionist, you know.
With everything.
She wants it to look right.
I'm not going to let anything go wrong.
Well, stuff is going to go wrong.
I know.
What happens is when you're young, you're fearless, right? You know, the younger you are, you haven't had failure yet. And then as you grow and you go through failures and you go through mistakes, then all of a sudden these voices get in your head. They're like, oh, what if that mistake happens? Oh, what if people don't like me? And so now you're having, that's part of maturity, is like you have to manage the voices.
The fear will make you not do anything.
Absolutely.
Yeah.
Because we're fixers, right? Like if you got a problem, I'm gonna fix it. For a woman, listening is the key.
I have to remind myself that sometimes.
Hey guys, Ashley and Evan here. Want to see what we're up to?
Click below to subscribe and stay up on the newest and latest.